Reinsurance brokers work for the insurance company and their job is to acquire reinsurance for their clients. Broker is a familiar term which we come across very often in insurance. So what is a broker exactly and what do they do? Broker is an independent intermediary who negotiates the insurance or reinsurance contracts, receiving commission, or more commonly used, a brokerage, for the services provided, like placement, collecting claims, or consultancy services. A broker can be an insurance broker, which is an intermediary between a policyholder and a primary insurer on behalf of the insured party, or a reinsurance broker, who is providing the broking services between a primary insurer and reinsurers on behalf of the primary insurer. In the insurance and reinsurance world, there are both international and local brokers. The broking market is led by three big international players, followed by medium and small-sized international or local brokers. There are also some brokers only giving insurance services. However, most of the big players provide both insurance and reinsurance solutions to their clients. Up to now, I've talked about what is the general definition of broker in our business. I now would like to touch more on the specific role of a reinsurance broker and explain what a reinsurance broker is and what is their role and importance in our market. As I have briefly explained, a reinsurance broker is a person who acts in between an insurance and a reinsurance company. Reinsurance brokers work for the insurance company and their job is to acquire reinsurance for their clients. This can involve negotiating the rates and finding the best policies. Many insurance companies use reinsurance brokers because the process of purchasing reinsurance can be very complicated. They rely on reinsurance brokers' specialized skills to help them get the adequate coverages at reasonable rates. Having briefly mentioned about the traditional role of a reinsurance broker, I would like to emphasize that the business model of reinsurance broking is evolving very fast, with clients now demanding more from the latest analytics software and risk modeling support to access to alternative risk transfer structures and capital suppliers. Today's reinsurance brokers must also offer so much more to their clients. Many have developed expertise in risk modeling and management, claims, software, and many other forms of alternative risk transfer. Today, many work directly with the capital markets. So, as all the other areas in insurance, broking has been also facing many changes and developments recently.